side, okay?
I need to go back to shore.
Chief, I already talked to this guy.
Let's go.
It's a bolt that came up there.
For sea spines and everything else, we don't have another shit in her bag.
The niece and the nephew, the kids, the little kids as well, all to the side. All just because they know they're dealing with, but they just don't want to see it.
Okay.
Right.
We got the car coming, we're
going to
patient transfer right over here.
No. I don't want her around.
You was maintenance. Oh, yeah. You are? Yeah. Raise him a big game of that. They fell down and all this happened. I don't know. They scared too much. I put my pocket just to carry the thing like it was.
There was something like this big that came off. I have no one that knows. That's the thing. I checked everything we could. I walked the whole thing. I couldn't find anything. So that's what I mean. We all saw it fly off.
So when you head over to Iron Dragon, they're going down for the call.
At the top of one of those things and shot downwards. Like I said, I'm a deputy for the Lorain County Sheriff's Office, so I ran to her, and everybody's flagging down. It had been like this big. We don't know what it was, and there was a ton of people around her, so I don't know if somebody picked something up.
Right. What's your name?